penalty. He called a penalty shot on Brian Leach. And Jaromir Jagr will get his first penalty shot ever in the National Hockey League.
I'll tell you, he put on a show in the one-on-one competition, the one-on-oh competition, I guess you should call it, in the skills competition at the All-Star game. See if he can do it here against John Van Beesbrook, and it's probably the most important breakaway he'll ever have, at least to this point in his career.
Jaromir Jagr and the Penguins leading 1-0, and they'll work against Van Beesbrook. He will, one-on-one from 90 feet away.
It'll be interesting to see if he goes to the backhand again, Mike.
Yeah, it will be. And here he comes. He circles back in his own end, and 68, Jagr approaches the puck. He goes to the Ranger line, skates right down the alley, comes in on Van Beesbrook, his wrist shot, he shoots and scores, and it makes it 2-0. Jaromir Jagr, oh, Michael Motorcycle. I'll tell you, he made that look easy. Van Beesbrook was waiting for the backhand move, and he never gave it to him. And he made it look easy. He just wristed it by him. Oh, big goal.
And I go back to that skills competition. If you remember, if you watched it on television, he went to the forehand quite a bit on his breakaway opportunities. Because I think that he probably realized the goaltenders were going to be looking for him to go to the backhand. Yep, Van Beesbrook was kind of cheating that way. Look where his body's going. His body's going to the backhand side.
He gave him the room, and Jagr snapped it home.
Yep, he had that left pad down. He was thinking he was going right to the backhand again.
So Jagr's fourth of the playoffs, and...